Hi everyone, welcome back to the Feeding Your Garden series. One of the keys to a healthy, productive garden is to feed your plants and garden soil organic, powerful nutrients on a regular basis. Well, today I'm going to get my peppers off to a good start, starting to pop out some leaves, and I'm going to be applying my favorite organic fertilizer, which is Trifecta Plus. Now, you guys know I've used Trifecta Plus in my garden for years. This is made by MI Gardener, and what I like to do if my plants are already growing, just kind of rough up the soil a little bit and apply a couple of tablespoons at the base. Now, the reason why I love Trifecta Plus and why it's so easy to use in my garden is because it has both fast-acting and slow-release nutrients, which means that it's going to feed my plants over the growing season. Now, if you live in a climate where you just have one growing season, you only need to apply it once. Here in California, I plant things all year round. So I'm going to apply it a couple of times throughout the year at the beginning of each planting season. Fast-acting nutrients in the Trifecta Plus will feed my pepper plant right away. And I'm also going to add a couple tablespoons of worm castings and water it with a Vermistera worm tea. And all three of these together are a super powerful combination that will get this pepper off to a great start. I've got a little tomato plant here in my greenhouse that's ready to be transplanted. Now, I'm super excited to get it planted, and Trifecta Plus is so rich in beneficial bacteria and microbes, it's going to get this tomato plant off to a great start. And I'm so excited about my little greenhouse. Now, we've already learned in the last two videos how worm castings and worm tea are super rich in beneficial bacteria and microbes, and why that's so important to the health of our plants. Well, Trifecta Plus is rich in these too. Now, these beneficial bacteria and microbes cling to the roots of your plants, helping them take up more water and nutrients, and then they also help the slow-release nutrients in the fertilizer break down and feed your plant. I'm going to be planting my tomato in this 5-gallon fabric container, and I've already filled it with pre-moistened soil, but I want to prep the soil before I plant with some good organic nutrients. So I'm going to put about 1/4 cup of Trifecta Plus in with the soil. Not only does Trifecta Plus have all the good nitrogen, phosphorus, and potassium that my plant needs to feed it right away and throughout the growing season, but it also has over 50 trace minerals. Now, those trace minerals are super important to the health and productivity of my plant and also to the taste. So I'm also going to throw in a little scoop of the Vermistera worm castings, a couple of tablespoons of that stuff. Then I'm going to mix it around, work it into the soil before I add my tomato. The tomato I'm planting today is actually kind of fun. It's a cutting from my indoor tomato plant. You guys might have seen those videos. And actually rooted it in worm tea. So it rooted super quickly. I was really excited about that. I mean, look at these roots. Isn't that amazing? And when I see these roots, you know what I think of? The beneficial bacteria and microbes just clinging to the roots, feeding my plant and helping it take up all those good nutrients. So let's get it planted. I'm going to plant my tomato deep in my container because wherever the stem touches the soil, it will send out roots and it will make my tomato nice and strong. Then I'm going to add a little bit of Trifecta Plus to feed those roots. Now, many people fear that using fertilizers will provide plants too much nitrogen and give too much green growth and not enough fruit. Or it will give it too much phosphorus, which means we'll have too many blossoms. Well, Trifecta Plus is specially formulated to allow the plants to take up just what it needs in its life cycle, taking all the guesswork out of it so you don't have to add different types of fertilizer at different points in the growing season. Now I'm going to water my tomato with some worm tea, and this will get it off to a great start. Not only does Trifecta Plus feed your plants, but it also builds soil structure, which is really important for letting air and water into your soil. Now, I'm going to give it a go and plant a cucumber in one of my raised beds. It's a little bit early for that still, but if it gets too cold, I can always come back out and cover it up. This is a Space Master cucumber that I started indoors from seed. It's actually one of MI Gardener's seeds as well. Now, the reason why Trifecta Plus is great for soil structure is because it contains gypsum. Now, gypsum helps loosen the soil and provide air pockets for the fungi and the microbes to thrive. So let's get this cucumber planted. Now I'm just going to add about 3 tablespoons of Trifecta Plus to my planting hole. You can also spread it over your entire garden bed if you'd like to. I'm going to add a couple tablespoons of worm castings to my hole as well. And all the directions on how to apply and the amounts to apply of Trifecta Plus are on the back of the package. And now the fun part. It's time to plant my cucumber. Now those are some nice looking roots. Now Trifecta Plus also contains humic acid, which helps the fungi and bacteria to grow. And it also contains dried molasses, which is a sugar source that helps the bacteria and microbes grow and multiply so they can attach those great looking roots. And now I'm going to water in with worm tea. It's a great combination for my cucumber to get a really good start. I've used Trifecta Plus in my garden now for several years and I'm very happy with the results I'm seeing. And hopefully after this video, you have a better understanding of why it's so important to use these organic, powerful nutrients that feed your garden over the growing season and help it to be healthy and productive. To learn more about Trifecta Plus, visit migardener.com/CallieKim29 gets you a 10% discount. And thank you so much, MI Gardener, for partnering with us for this episode. Comment below, let me know if you've used Trifecta Plus in your garden and what kind of results you're seeing. Thank you so much for watching. We'll see you on the next video.